Nature has always been close to my heart. Even later, after having traveled around the world, nature almost became really my spiritual path. It was my spiritual path. As a Buddhist practitioner, we aspire all beings to be relieved of suffering. I would hope that people would have the ability to connect with a network that would be as supportive as the network that has formed around me.